Huh?
Didn't know humans could be such pests!
Where is the princess?
Humans are more tasty when angry, and I haven't eaten in a while. How could I die? By the hand of a human!
Be quiet, monster. It is time for you to go back to the underworld.
Yeah.
Watch out! Now, my dear friend, consume that human over there at once!
Thank you. you pathetic human worm. Impressive you've come this far, but ultimately futile since your journey ends here. Only demons can enter.
You. Why don't you go back to playing with your worthless little toys? I have no time for you.
What did you say? How dare you? A mere human mock me? Fine then. It's time for you to fight my greatest creation! Come, Marcellus! Crush.
Thank you. I'm fine.
We cannot stay here any longer. Run!
Yumemaru!
There is no escape from me!
No!
Forget about me! Go! Yuki... Kaede... Yume... Maru...
The demon's ambitions were shattered by the hand of Samanosuke and his friends. However, when Yoshitatsu Saito died the following year, his feeble-minded son, Tatsuoki, became the Lord. At that time, Oda's army returned to Mino Province and conquered the Inabayama Castle, putting an end to the history of the Saito family. However, it is unknown as to whether demons were involved. After the downfall of the Saito family, Princess Yuki went to stay with a family friend, the Baron in Sakai Province. His name? Sokyu Imai. However, in less than a month, she would leave. With Sokyu's blessing, she left in a ship to see the world. On Samanosuke's advice, Yumemaru accompanied her on this journey. On the other hand, Kaede desperately searched for the missing Samanosuke, but never found him. In the following year, Mitsuhide Akechi employed her as his agent. She continued her job until she died 14 years later in a war at Yamazaki Province. As for Samanosuke, no one knows what happened to him.